Welcome, lovers and diehard fans of Manchester United. Kindly subscribe if you're new right here on this channel. Do also hit the bell icon for updates. Right away, we can see Manchester United have returned back to Carrington's training ground towards their fantastic, non-stoppable drills right over here as they just, you know, won their, you know, match with one goal with Bruno Fernandes' wonderful, you know, excellent kick into the goalpost. Yes, Amrabat just hit the floor with his first training session with a teammate. As you can see, yes, seriousness is on the way as they're preparing towards their next game with, you know, Crystal Palace during the week. We can see that all the players are very well because they want victories as they are just opening the victory with a goal. We hope that we're going to see a lot of, you know, victory of games, and there's a lot of victory right over here. You can see that, yes, some of the players are so wild. They're training very massively. As you can see, Bruno Fernandes training very massively. Luke Shaw, yes, Rashford is also training very massively to make sure that, yes, he's so fit to get it. And yes, our new player, Amrabat, is also in section to give us fantastic, wonderful section. We hope for the best. Let's check out some highlights of the training. Thanks for watching.